Well, a new mural is coming to Morgantown to brighten up the riverfront area there. City officials have selected artist Rafael Blanco to complete a mural underneath the Westover Bridge by the Hazel Ruby McQueen Park. Blanco's design will feature a man playing the saxophone and a woman biking. The tentative date to begin this project is, of course, a little while from now. It'll be this spring.